The outside took over as Kenya Queen took a tumble. Diamond Heart got away by three down the back on Emily Fabro. Four or five away came Abby's Banjo, and back at the tail end is Velocity Dory. The faller is up and chasing Kenya Queen. They race toward the bend and Diamond Heart's got a nice break. Three in front of Emily Fabro turning, then Abby's Banjo. It's Diamond Heart in front. Emily Fabro taking a little margin off it, but Diamond Heart beats Emily Fabro. Four away Abby's Banjo, and then came Velocity Dory, and Kenya Queen did chase them into the pen. The time here is around 30 and 50 after the running of race number 10, and Diamond Heart showed really good acceleration around the outside early to get the lead, and getting a little tight in the run to the wire, but was able to hold a margin. Number 8 first for Lisa Rasmussen, Diamond Heart. Second to 1 Emily Fabro for Judy Hurley, and third going to 6 Abby's Banjo for Ray Barkler. Numbers are 8, 1, 6, 2 after